The Riptide Drag Chute is a tool for adding additional resistance training into your regular routine. By requiring a constant source of propulsion throughout the entire stroke cycle, resistance training can aid swimmers in building a more powerful stroke, improving overall power, and enhancing stroke efficiency. Here's how it works. To begin, place the waistband around your waist, securing the buckle and tightening the strap. To ensure the chute will stay open while you swim, be sure to buckle the strap that crosses its opening. Place the chute in the water, push off the wall, and start to swim. To increase the resistance level, tighten the cord at the opening of the chute. The smaller the opening, the more resistance you will feel. Practice tip: the Riptide Drag Chute is designed to take your skills to the next level. Work on your distance per stroke by focusing on a long stroke with full extension, being sure to pull water throughout the entire stroke cycle. You can also practice strengthening your power by performing a set of short sprints while gradually increasing resistance.